Columbus Grove leading Pandora Gilboa 5-0, bottom of the fifth. Josh Verhoef just set the single season and career Bulldog double record, standing on second base for Mason Smith in the base knock into the outfield. Corey King waving Verhoef in, and Verhoef would come sliding across the plate for a 6-0 lead for the home team. Later in the inning, Logan Diller blooper falls into shallow left field for the two-out single, two runners on, but Grove could not capitalize. Move to the top of the sixth now with one out. Jacob Basinger, grounder up the middle, good for a single. Next batter for the Rockets is Alex Osborne. Deep fly to left field's going to stay in the park, but Basinger rocketing around the bases will score from first to get Pandora Gilboa on the board. Rockets tack on another, but it would not be enough as Columbus Grove gets the 6-2 victory.